These have been causing a storm in South Africa, or should I say a swarm, because these apparently sound like a herd of bees when they're all blown at the same time. Today I'm in the Mandela Gardens in Barnsley to see what you think of these odd contraptions.
One, two, three.
They sound like bees,
I'm telling. We've looked all over town for the traditional South African vuvuzelas, but no one seemed to have any. Here we've had to make do with the slightly squeakier English version, but it seems they're just as annoying.